Legend, there's a cowboy that was injured here last year. He was hurt. Everybody was wondering what happened to this cowboy. They was reaching out to Damon all week to find out if the cowboy was all right. And he's here tonight. Kendrick Mack, here's a Texas cowboy right here. Kendrick Mack right here in the arena. We got an official one of those judges down in the arena as well. How about my man from Bates, Oklahoma, Mr. Rodney Dembry? And of course, his faithful companion, 1995 world champion, Donnell Tipton, kept to us from around Oklahoma City. All right, the collaborator right here, Kendrick Mack, the Cowboy. Bulls 1, Cowboys 0. All right, here we go. Cowboys get them a deep seat in the far away look. 2,000 pounds is what this cowboy is trying to conquer.
We don't even want him to get out.
Also got some bumper stuff coming up as well. You steer us is getting up in my mind, boy. Why you steer us?
Oh.
too fine for conventional rodeo. And of course, rodeo secretary, Miss Stephanie Haynes. Definitely appreciate her as well. Danielle is our timer. Welcome back to Cowboys by the way, right here. Long Star Accessory. Here's that cowboy, Joe Stover. He's on a bull that's been out 15 times and never been ridden for an 8-second ride. They call this bull the Whirling Bird.
What's
the name? All right, cowboys, by ridden deep seat, far away, look. Joe Stover. Got those Kelly Spurs on the great rope. Looks at the game, man. Here's Whirling Bird right here.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't ride long gate.
Oh. Yeah. Well, ain't you thinking about the legendary Whirling Bird? Yeah. Tell you what. It's a pretty bull, but we're definitely raining down cowboy. You can tell them proud. Look how he holds his head. You're like, hey, I'm gonna get out of here. What'd you say? Huh? Where you at? What? All right, come on, turn the lane.
Come on, ride it! Whoa! Whoa!
has never been rode. Watch him right here.
Whoa! Whoa! Come on!
Cowboys, this is an Oklahoma Cowboy. Legend, the cowboy has a braided rope with a handhold on it. You put his hand in there and he's going to pull it just as tight as you like it. You're going to land across the palm of his hand, go around the back of his hand, and back across the palm. Now he's literally tying himself on the back of his bull. He's going to slide up on his hand. As far as he can, turn his toes out. Get a good little bite right there with those spurs. And when that gate swings open, this cowboy gonna try to turn in that 8-second ride. You got the man pulling the rope right there, it looked like everything was about set. Oh boy, no. You gotta kick those spurs out of until you get ready. On the last year, you'll be the first cowboy to get it. And Steer Ashley, Kenny Oliver, Donnell Goodman, Tory Johnson, Lord Goodman, Donnell Tipton, Aaron Lansky, Rodney Denry, Rodney Brooks, Rashad Amos. You'll be our 10 to go here. Alright, we like about a minute right there. Now we're saying real time. on the back end. One thing about it, we can get a good ball. $29.99. Metro PCS, the official sponsor here. Another tight end, Cathro. Once again, Sam Rodeo is coming up, but they're not doing anything. We'll be heading down to Hugo, Oklahoma, with the Red River Shootout on April the 13th. Easter weekend, they'll be down in Liberty, Texas. Anyway, Rodeo down in Liberty on Easter weekend. So if you're not doing anything, you happen to be down that way, stop down in Liberty, Texas. You can always go to the MC Guest Rodeo calendar on Facebook. Find out about some upcoming rodeos. Also, April the 6th, Raleigh Scalpers will be going on to Memphis, Tennessee with the Bill Pickett Invitational Rodeo over in Memphis, Tennessee. April the 6th, April the 13th, we'll be down in Hugo, Oklahoma. April the 20th, we'll be down in Liberty, Texas. All right, here we go, Deion Osmond, Morris, Oklahoma Cowboy, former world champion. Don't catch a calf here tonight. It's not going to be like the Sea Racer, because there's some cowboys on here. There could be some bird in an 8-second hole and turn around and win the calf from the competition. All right, here's the cowboy, Deion Osmond, Morris, Oklahoma. Let's get him down and get him out of Lattimore. He's in the house. And of course, the Youngers. Captain Richards, cowboy. So far, no time. Montrell Gilder, be ready.
Thank you. keep real. It's being pissed off. But when you're still down, baby, we turn it on off. And y'all should just know tonight when they try to show them off. And I ain't got no problem with celebrating the law. Jesus coming to them for the party and the power. He talking to everybody, boy, I'm here to make it all. And it's all we reside. And it's like that time. I ain't more time. Ain't no full time grind. Yeah, I was shining. Tried to comply. Nigga, when it happens, nigga, when it happens, I'm crying. I was with a lot, put it to the small feet. And you can see a moving six in the backseat. Don't be riding on the east, they died in the street. So I will keep my feet sitting on the front seat. Now when we ride, I'm keep it real. We're talking all about the truth, like a kid. And when we ride, it's like a pet with all. We'll keep the bottom of it all. How y'all doing, man? Y'all got us out here in the dirt. How you doing, Michelle? This is our first time at the rodeo, man. I like to see this type of stuff. You feel me? All my good folks, man. It's good to see y'all.
Yeah.
Hey, what we gonna do? I smoke. I drink.
But I can't.
I love her. And I'ma give you the money, cause since you don't give it to me. Let's go.
Right.
to say that. If you don't give a damn, we don't give a what. Hey. If you don't give a damn, we don't give a. Hey. If you don't give a damn, we don't give a.
Hey.
If you don't give a damn, we don't give a. Hey. Don't start no Pompino. Don't start no Pompino. Don't start no.
All right. Guys, come on, man. Come on, man. If you don't give a damn, we don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Boy, I'm gonna have to Right here in the ring, ride from Hardcore, Oklahoma. And we got these ladies bull ride. M1 Relay Championship race, and it'll be a wrap. Roll up, guys. Want to thank him as well. How about Jay Chris Book? Want to thank him as well. That one relay race, wherever you are, need to be ready. Believe that is YFC in OC. All right, let's go, guys. But that gym right now, Anthony Lyons is standing in the lead with a 74.15. He's the number one cowboy tonight. 74.5. This cowboy dog beat that 74.5. And the Lions is going to be our champion for 2019. Once again, welcome back to Animal. Coming out here for another great show. And of course, the young girls. On behalf of Dan McCall and all the crew, they definitely want to thank you for coming out. All right, Jamil Knight. Cowboy come to us from Ardmore, Oklahoma. WN6 down in Memphis, Tennessee. We made a bill picking rodeo. You're not doing anything. April the 13th. Come on down to Hugo, Oklahoma. That's where we'll be. And of course, Easter Sunday, down in Liberty, Texas. What's getting Ray Ray McCall and all the crew is down in the arena.
Here's your whoa, oh, look at her ride. Whoa, oh.
All right, here we go. Same rules apply with the ladies here. Who we got, guys? Cowgirl got the brain and rope just like the cowboys. Gotta turn the toes out, make that 8-second ride as we wrap it up right here. Number 6, we're going with D.D. Strong. There's a cowgirl, D.D. Strong. Number 6 on the seats, judges. All right, here we go. She got more nerves than a lot of you guys.
And they're wearing helmets.
Hey, Tyson was thinking. I'm about to say, nah, I don't think so. Here we go, number 3. We're going to Misty Stanley. Number 3, judges. What's good? Lady Bullride right here. I want to thank Freedom Dodge, Albert Walker, and all the crew. Ruby's Chicken, I want to thank them as well. Governor's Wrestleware, Metro PCS, Hampton Inn. And goes on Star Accessory. Alright, here we go. Who's the next Governor? This is Misty Stanley.
Go, Misty!
How about Misty? Yeah. Good job, Missy.
She didn't last no time.
Okay, barrel races, your money's ready. Come get your money, barrel races. All right, here we go, next hammer. Quarter four. Quarter four. Number four, judges. The legend was in 67. This is going to be number four, quarter four. All right, we're about ready to go right here. This is going to be good.